another great Friday night here. My name is Michael Storr, and from Music Africa, we're the organizers of Afrofest, Toronto's annual festival of African music. And we are here at the Gladstone presenting our Black History Month series, and we're about celebrating the fantastic talent here in Toronto from Africa. And I don't think there's any better example than Sonya. I do want to acknowledge our Music Africa board members who have worked together to put this event on. Tom, our membership director, we have a table set up at the front. And it also, by the way, has Sonya's CDs. That's the front door to my right. And we have Sonya's CDs, and we also have Music Africa memberships. That's an important part. We are a membership-driven organization, and we're all volunteers. And Tom, Brian, our treasurer, Stephen, the man that helped carry the equipment up, our volunteer coordinator, Althea. And lastly, to tell you a little bit about the band, the artistic director of Music Africa, his name is Mr. Peter Toe. And I'm Michael Storr, by the way, president of Music Africa, and also a host of Karibuni African Music every Sunday from 6 to 8 p.m. on CIUT 89.5. And I hope you enjoy the show, and I'm sure you will. Peter Toe, artistic director of Music Africa.
Yeah, so how are we doing tonight? That's great. Okay, tonight we're gonna have a very, very interesting artist. She's a new introduction to the Toronto African music scene. She's an international artist, performed in Italy and other European countries, and she's been here fairly new, just about 2-3 years. And the kind of music she plays folk, and she's from Nigeria, from Benin City. How many of you guys have been to Nigeria? How many of you guys have been to Nigeria before? Okay, you don't need to go. I've been to Nigeria. I lived in Nigeria for quite a bit. Yes, but you don't need to go to Nigeria right now. She's going to take you there. And Sonya Emi from Nigeria, please give a big hand for her.
desire, may it come to pass to you. Whatever is your heart wishes will come to pass.
I'm gonna get my money.